Yo, y'all, welcome back to another banger. Today we're gonna be bringing you guys Polo G, and it's called Black Hearted. And sure, let's get it. Polo G's been consistent with it too. You know, I fuck with his craft. He's a very talented artist, and I'm fucking with it, man. I'm fucking with the music he's been providing out, and I can't hate on it. I feel like nobody can. Everybody fucking loves his music.
Hell yeah, what the fuck?
In the middle of a baseball game, you know. I guess I don't know if he was presenting. I never heard about this event ever in my life, but he put it into a music video, so he must have done something. Yeah, that's Greece. You gotta fake smiles just to fake it so your fans can see it, you know, bruh. Like, express your feelings for real. Like, you know, don't be replacing your emotions with a fake smile, cause fuck, I feel like that shit could drag you down sometimes.
For real. Fucking with the hood.
That's how I gotta be on that money. You gotta have a crush on it. You gotta be that wife. I fuck with it. That message had two meanings to it. With the red seas, my pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles on her, so I can live my fantasy. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. Chasing the deposits, young niggas. If somebody told me they love me, I'd be scared too. Shit, cause that's just words. I would want to see their actions back it up.
What do you think about this?
Personally, I'm gonna give you my honest opinion. I'm gonna give y'all my honest opinion. I feel like Polo G has done other tracks that are like more turnt and like, you know, more hype than this one. I feel like this one is more towards I would say this is like a message, but also he's also explaining how he feels and like what he's dealing with, like the emotions he's going through, and like how he said that he's just fighting his emotions and putting a fake smile on just for the crowd. That shit sucks. Like, you know, you should be yourself, bruh. Like, I don't know. Like, dude, you shouldn't let the negativity drag you down with it. If you're feeling down, just replace the negative thoughts with positive ones and go up, fam. Stick to the grind, though, for real. But I can't hate on your music. This is not something that I'll be playing in my opinion. This is not something I'll be slapping. But keep doing your thing, though, bro. You know, there's other songs that you dropped that, like, you know, that are in my playlist. And you got talent for effect. You made it out the hood. You damn near rich, you know, feel me? But don't stop. Keep on going. Because we all fuck with your music, to be honest. I give this a 5 out of 5. I mean, what do you think about this track?
I got a fat ass bubble.
That's grease.
Oh no.
What? I ain't never seen no car like that, just in the streets. What the hell?
This shit going crazy.
You gotta show them mine.
I've never tried this brand. It's not focusing. Sorry.
New camera on the way, y'all.
New camera, just know. Though, just know. This camera.
I'm waiting on that new stimmy to slide, so you know, fuck,
this
man.
This camera gotta go. I'm sorry.
No, man.
What I think about this, bro? Would I slap this? I wouldn't put it in the playlist, but I will go back and search it up just to hear it a couple more times. But it, not in the playlist, just because it's Polo G, you feel me? You gotta go back and rehear it. Polo G, he got a lot of songs that made it to my playlist. He don't disappoint. He got bangers after bangers. Just keep doing what you're doing, because I like your music a lot. This is one of them that didn't make it to the playlist, but
I'm sorry.
Like I said, your next one is for surely gonna make it.
No, yeah, hell yeah, for a fact. The next song we hear, hopefully, it's a banger and it makes it to the playlist. But this, just because this one didn't make it to the playlist doesn't mean that there's talent behind his music. Like,
bro, y'all keep recommending.
Keep on putting us on. But, like, I fuck with how Polo G. Yeah, let him know. I fuck with how Polo G, like, expresses the way he feels onto the mic. Him and that mic really fucking be relating to each other because the way they be venting. But I think the battery's dying, low-key. Oh, damn, okay. No stickers, y'all. No stickers. They gotta have that little engraving on it. If it don't got it, it's not official. It's not certified, you know?
This shit tastes good as fuck.
If it's a sticker, this one got one, but this is from the club, you know? But let's get into this, though. Let me hit my... Wait, what's the flavor? Wedding cake?
Yep.
Let's get into
that this. That shit good as hell. Holy fuck. It's called Yursa. Got it from the cookie store. It's the... They just came out with these. This is they said that this is better. This is like live resin, no bolt. This is true. What the fuck does it say? Liquid diamond sauce. There you go. It's liquid diamond sauce.
Damn, liquid diamond sauce.
They said that they use fully ceramic engineered for the cleanest, safest experience.
Fiero.
So yeah, I'm over here promoting this shit like if I'm getting paid, bro. You know what I'm saying?
But hey, I mean, we're over here promoting this shit because, I mean, it's certified, you know?
Certified, but it's shit hard.
Bless our lungs. We're just trying to, we're trying to fucking spread out a positive message, you know? Smoke healthy. Treat y'all lungs. Don't poison them.
This shit is gold from the bottom. This shit's cool. Hey, if you guys are looking for a cart, bro, and you guys want to try something new, bro, yeah, for real, try this shit. Go to the cookies dispensary. This is where I got it.
Straight up, man. But other than that, though, if y'all made it to the end, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new, do all that good shit down in the comment section below.
That,
man,
yeah.
And we love y'all, appreciate y'all, bro, to 4.5K, and also fuck the negativity, positivity all around, and we is gone.